Yo's up boys and girls, howdy ho people. Today we are playing Larder on the Aftermath, we are playing as Trolls. And I've been joined by decent player Boxnow. But overall, I feel like the strongest team right now is Alliance. Those Malotrackers look... pretty OP. Pretty damn OP. So we're gonna try our best to beat them. I think I grouped up everyone. I do not like Troll going south, giving up entirely on conquering the Quel'Thalas. Even though it's usually very, very hard. Yeah, you know, I feel like it's fun. To beat up the Night Elf and win the game in the north. Alright.
We're under attack.
Let's do siege units. Alright, Blood Elf is grouping up here. I guess we could have fought him a little bit. Just a bit. Nah, he has more than me. No point. I need to wait for reinforcements and then attack. Right now, you will just feed him and nothing else. I really messed up my rally point. I can probably farm this camp until then. You know, I never do the upgrades for trolls, like ever, early game. I kinda feel like I should. I should be doing that. Let's do upgrades for troll headhunters first. Then the zoom is a little bit too much. Just a bit. I see my elites. There you go.
We're under attack.
Then caster number one, caster number two. Melee unit, headhunter. Siege. Spiders. Alright, let's go.
Our town is under attack.
The real question is he still there or not?
Our town is under attack.
No, I feel like he went farming. Wait, is he going Illidari by chance? Huh. I guess he went farming or he is going Illidari. Which is... kinda sus. Just a smidge. Let's make a worker. Let's get... yeah, probably should start getting caster upgrades. But, yeah. We got Quel'Thalas. Very strange. You just give up on it. I mean, alright.
We're under attack.
I don't mind. I And then in that case, we need more lumber operations. And we push that. To be honest, I'm playing with keyboard. My mouse broke. My gaming mouse. What? Wait, what do you mean? You're playing with keyboard without using your mouse? Is that even possible? You probably mean that your keyboard broke and you're playing only with the mouse? That is possible, but not the other way, I feel like, no? He's a true gamer, he has spells bound to mouse keys. Kek. Clearly. I should have gotten this control point. But I'm always like lazy to dispatch one unit and take the CP. So I didn't do it. Well, I guess. Yeah, he's memeing and he's letting me take entire call for us. Which is acceptable, but why? I guess like they, yeah, maybe they are ganging up on the Forsaken. Meanwhile, my allies did fight Brown and was victorious. I like the army. I like it looked pretty balanced and pretty much everything. There are shamans with mastery, 0-1 upgrades, a bunch of raiders with the switch to range attack, all demolishers. I see a Kodo on the back. I didn't even farm these. Okay, I start to worry at this point. Like, where is he and what and what is he doing? Huh? I mean, okay, for now. We need more gold. Throw reflexes. Yeah, that is a movement speed bonus. I wanna do the upgrades first and then push lumber, I guess. If there is a light blue camping his main, like if there is a cult of the damned, everything helps, like literally everything, so. And yeah, we have 9 control points. Cal didn't move his units. Thought I recognized his name. Crash again. Use Batman. After being outland too. Oh yeah, I can see that. Now he's complaining about Grid not aligned him. Yeah, Bulk is relatively fast. Alright, chat, who do you want? IQ Zone or Hakar? FK Cult roleplayer, that looks like fun game. Well, brown is decent. Yellow is decent. Light blue, I have no idea. Likely. The farm is. Hakar Giga Chat. Yellow is here. What? Entire alliance, I feel like, has very questionable rotations. This guy is good. And Dwarf is OP. Yeah, I should have not fought. It was too much. He basically puts his elites with their shields and they don't take any damage. Like, they have a passive basically absorb all damage for like 10 seconds or something. During those moments... Yeah, I deal nothing. During those moments as well, he does a lot. Kills me. Really need Hakar too. Really need mana potion. Not mana potion. I mean mana potions too, but all potions in general. Our town is under attack.
We're under attack.
I think he does have dispel, so... I can't fight this alone, so... Especially with light blue. Yeah, I see it.
We need more lumber.
Our town is under attack. Ooh, my grand has also the book, so he did beat. Was my mistake. I was like, there is no gate, I can block it. But then there was another gate, right? So I guess we are speedrunning the game, we are already fighting the entire alliance. Yeah, they will lose this fight.
being attacked. Our town is under attack. We're under attack.
All right. There are just two random workers of mine trying to get there. Not bad.
We need more gold. Our town is under attack. We're under attack. Our town is under attack.
Is he suicidal? If I teleported and just cancelled it, yeah. Would have been better. Let's just go and take their capitals, I guess. Well, yeah, I mean, I don't know. That's how it's going to be, I feel like.
Our allied town is being attacked. We need more gold.
As long as there is no dwarf. You found that? Nice. Good job.
Our allied town is being attacked.
Well, from now on, it should be much easier, yeah. Fifteen control points dwarf though. Yeah. Ay ay ay.
Can't build there. Work complete. We're under attack. Work complete. Thank you.
Yeah, this is Sunwall, the aftermath. Will it get cancelled if I retake it? No.
We need more gold. Can't build there. We need more gold.
I don't have TP anymore. They have gold? No. Oh, hello. I drop it every now and then, but stay for macro maps mostly. Have Rose got Hydralisk? They can summon the animal god, and I chose Hydralisk, so. Thank you. I mean, we both know that Legion gonna do it again, right?
Our allied town is being
Are you hydrated? Because you got a Hydralisk. It makes no sense.
Can't build there. Can't build there. Our allied town is being
Stun Wars easy clap. All right, let's go. Yeah, I feel like if you are winning, this little fella is much, much better than I go zone. First life and essence of a target enemy. Sweet.
Our town is under attack. Work complete.
Oh. What's the point of going for his base? I don't lose anything with it, right? Oh, Illidari. Yeah, I kinda need more lumber. We have 6 control points only. Yeah. I have some units there.
We're under attack.
He just became Illidari and immediately lost. I believe it's kinda too early for Spirit Horde. You can definitely level up Drektar to around 15-ish, so all the heroes gonna be high level. Use Mana Restore on Sanwo to get empowered elites before draining it. Huh? What do you mean? This one? No way. Wait, for you it's gonna give me... Someone has every mana restore, use it to for empowered elites. I don't know, man. I feel like it's whatever. I don't want to waste TP. Screw it. I mean, power elites are good. They have the quill, the quill beasts, spell immunity. Yeah, I mean, they're good. I'm lazy. Effort. But I didn't know it does it, actually. Parallel SOP. So what's Hikar's ultimate? Oh, it's a Doom. Ah, it's basically Doom. This guy okay. Seems to me like kinda suicidal. Why did he TP? I was expecting maybe like a dwarf teleporting with like a huge army. But that's not really the case. Red and light blue sass. Yeah. Quite so. I feel like I have enough lumber. Maybe could have gotten more, but whatever. Yeah, I need damage. Okay. Can you solo him? I like how he put a great hole there. Red Breezer, obviously he is us. Illusion 100. Okay. On my way. I think they immediately used the opportunity. I feel like they immediately used the opportunity to like fight him when he is by himself. Tyrion is reliable. I would just keep on focusing alliance until more players leave. Actually, none of them left. Never mind. Yeah, let's check out the ultimate. I was going to hatch out of it. That's it? Huh? Wait, can you cast it on heroes? Give me Karak sacrifice, good spouse. Got a Giga Chat model. No, he's W and E are very, very good, yeah. However, his Q is very, very sus. Should probably use the speed scroll, but it's fine. Our allied town is being attacked.
Our allied town is being attacked.
Are they getting crashed on? Well, Cal lost the book. And I feel like shortly left the game, right? So. Yeah, I guess that was to be foreshadowed that it's going to happen. I'm kinda curious, where is the dwarf? Yeah, Scourge left. I feel like he's an Oshant, beating the... Let's go Legion. I mean, I know what else to do. We can also... clear all of that, I guess.
Hi Zoom, some zombie def.
Yo, what's up, Benio? What's up? Yo, thanks so much for the 8 months, I really appreciate it, man. Really appreciate it. Some zombie defense. Yeah, we could. But to be honest, I have beaten already all the biomes, so there is nothing to beat anymore. I could increase the difficulty, but I know. Yeah, we can probably play, like, you know, first biomes on harder and harder difficulty. This camp is kinda, eh. This mechanical guy is like very OP. It took me like my entire army basically to just destroy it. Him camping the portal. Yeah, that was not an ideal fight. Ideally I would have not, you know, like enter the portal into an army and lose everything. But now we know that, yeah. This mechanical guy, once he is damaged once, right? Next time he is dead perma. So, that's pretty good. 2-5 upgrades on Dwarf. Insane. You got Wyverns. Right there. Naga. Wait, you kept on playing? Oh, you're a fell elf. I see. Jesus Christ.
We're under attack. Our allied town is being attacked. Attack!
I wonder where does he have a barrack. The dwarf guy. I feel like it's...
We're under attack.
Oh, it's from here. I'm stupid. I'm like... Where? Oh, that's why. This one is on Q, this one is on W. I'm like, I'm pressing E. No, it's a Q and W. You can close it apparently. Weird. Okay. No, we are sprinting. I'm like, how am I taking damage? Guess that. Yo! Nyan, stop! That was up. Thanks so much for follow, much appreciated. I like we are holding this. Like, there is nothing that is threatening us. We kill so many unreliable heroes. So yeah. Should be fine, should be fine. But yeah, we both know that they will never give up, right? Like that, until like they're completely dead. Priester, he really really likes 26 CP's dwarf. Wait, huh? Our allied town is being attacked. Is he playing the game? No, he's a solo dwarf. 26 control points. Hello. Yes, cool. Yeah, this guy is a memer. Somehow lost all my control points already. Control points, control groups. We're under attack. Oh, he left the game. Oh my god, I almost lost. I didn't even know.